Skylar and Henry have taken part in a competition. They came first and third. However, Skylar and Henry do not know what this means. Let's join in and learn about ordinal numbers. When we say someone came first, fourth, or tenth in a race, we are labeling their position with ordinal numbers. Ordinal numbers describe the order or position of numbers. Ordinal numbers are written differently in number form and word form. Ordinal numbers for 1, 2, and 3 are special. When something is in the number 1 position, this is first, or a 1 followed by ST. Number 2 position is second, or a 2 followed by ND. And 3 is third, or a 3 followed by RD. The ordinal numbers from 4 to 10, except for 5, end in TH and sound like the regular number. 4 is fourth, or 4 followed by TH. 5 is fifth, where the VE comes off and we add FTH.
5 reasons my kids succeed at school thanks to this amazing learning game. 1. Engaging cartoon tutorials. 5-minute videos created by experienced educators to make learning fun and easy for your little ones, ensuring they understand topics step by step. 2. Fun exercises. Short, digestible challenges that keep kids engaged while addressing any gaps in their knowledge in an enjoyable way. 3. Sofahero adventure game. Kids can explore various topics, play mini games to reinforce learning, and earn rewards and badges to keep them invested, all while the parents track their progress to make sure they're on point. 4. Principal worksheets. Offline resources to extend the Sofatutor experience and provide essential test preparation materials. 5. Interactivity and inclusivity. Dyslexia assistance and verbal explanations help improve comprehension and listening skills for all learners. Bonus reason, it comes with a 30-day free trial, so support your child's education with Sofatutor today.